Car's gonna get you. Car won't get you.
Did you guys find Grandma and Papa?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you did, huh? You guys are so funny.
These two love their mama.
So we just stopped by Tres Amigos Market. Is that how you say it, babe?
Three Amigos.
Three Amigos Market. And look it. We got all this stuff from Angel's childhood. These are actually really good.
Rex likes them, huh, Bubba? You like it?
Say, it's good.
Here you go.
Mia, you want to try it yet? No.
Mia hasn't hopped on board yet, but let Angel tell you all about these childhood treats of his.
These are called churros. I like them. There's like a little thing that gets fried up. Comes out to be chips. They're really good. I like them a lot. Usually put hot sauce on them. But we don't have any hot sauce in the car.
Yeah, hot sauce with these is so yummy.
We'll definitely put hot sauce in the car. And then
in the car.
What's it called? But these are cinnamon cookies. And I used to love them. We used to do kind of like atole. It's kind of like a, what would you call it? Like a hot drink, almost like a hot chocolate. But instead, it was like a strawberry flavor. I love strawberry, but my mom used to make it all the time. There's like vanilla or strawberry. So on cold days in Salt Lake, when it was snowing, we had these. And then these cookies are just I love birthday cake, anything, but they have little sprinkles on them, and I just always love them. They're little spot cookies that come in a package. Very good. And I never had these with milk. I just ate them just because I was feeling it. Chunky, super chunky meat. Good stuff. I'm excited.
He was like a kid in the candy store in Three Amigos Market. I turned my back. I went to go get produce because I'm going to make this yummy salsa that I found. And I turn around and he has like everything in his arms. I'm like, what the heck? Also, our kids were running around like crazy. Also, like kids in a candy shop. And Angel loves it. Love it. These are good. I just like little kid laughed. And Angel's like dying. I've been married to my husband for 5.5 years. And yeah. This is the first time he ever introduced me to this.
Yeah.
What were you thinking, babe?
They're good.
They're really good. Okay, now I am going to be making tortillas out of maseca. Stay tuned. Angel will be the judge. What do you think, Betty?
Our concluding speaker for this session.
Look
how delicious
this is. That's awesome. General Conference. First presidency. So good.
Following his remarks, the choir will close.
It was so delicious. We both like devoured it in 2 seconds. That's why I didn't really get a lot of video of us eating it or even like video of like the final presentation because it was so good. We both just like devoured it. I've wanted to like try to make that kind of stuff for a while now, but I just didn't know how. He's used to Mexican food from his mom and stuff like that. And I've never had the chance to like learn from his mom. And so we just tried it and it was so yummy. And he was so happy. He loved it so much. And I loved it so much. The kids loved it. And so there will be more Mexican food to come. Next, I am going to try beans and rice, which I know that that stuff's really hard. Some say it's easy, some say it's hard. So we'll see. But stay tuned. Thanks for watching.